all money is just pieces of paper and metal that us humans have given value. And by that logic, any item could be currency. This image of a monkey eating an ice cream could be a form of currency.